The comeback is always stronger than the setback. When we have the ability to take the different punches in life and continue to move forward despite the obstacles that's in front of us, it allows ourselves to be able to have the fortitude, the strength to be able to get beyond certain things. There's great value in persistency. There's a ton of accomplishment that occurs when you and I think that we're beaten, when you and I think that because of that setback that we can't come back. But the strength that we have when we have come back, when we have overcome certain things, when we have been able to put forth our effort as much as humanly possible to be able to overcome certain things that are dragging us down, that are pulling us back, that's truly where the strength lies. So don't allow a setback to be the end story for you. Don't allow the mistakes or the different things that occur to be the reason why you decide to bow out. When you allow yourself the opportunity to be able to put forth the effort to be able to overcome those obstacles, that's where you truly find that fortitude, that persistence, that tenacity, that grit, and that's really what's gonna separate you. So many people go for different things, but that's not necessarily what's really going to drive them to true success. It's being able to say, you know what, this is where I am, this is where I need to go, and I'm gonna put forth all my effort towards overcoming where I'm at. Terms out.